President Yoweri Museveni today commissioned 16 factories in Mbale Industrial Park and laid the foundation stone for 9 other factories. The president was accompanied by ministers, local leaders and government officials. Mbale leaders thanked the president for his efforts in promoting development and asked him to approve construction of more roads in order to boost trade.
Your Excellency, here when manufacturing these products, I want to thank you very, very much for being very energetic, very visionary to attract investors to come to Uganda. You spearhead in the job of attracting investors and encouraging Ugandans to come into the money economy.
Paul Zhang, the chairman of Mbale Industrial Park and the Chinese ambassador to Uganda, thanked Museveni for creating a climate that allows investors to come to Uganda.
In the year 2022, the bilateral trade volume rose by 6.6%, reaching $1.13 billion. This is an increase for 5 consecutive years. We witnessed an upgrading of the level of trade facilitation.
Your Excellency, here in Mbale, we are talking about 2,000 jobs that you've created, and all the young people are here. I want for the people who think that it was not a fundamental change to just see it. All the young people working in Mbale Industrial Park, 2,000 of you, kindly stand up for us to shame the devil officially.
At times I spend sleepless nights thinking of how we can create jobs more than the youth whom we take, who we offload on the labor market.
The Minister for Energy and Mineral Development, Ruth Nankabirwa, said the government is doing everything possible to stabilize electricity in Mbale.
We are now seeing industrial parks mushrooming in Arua and other parts of the country because we have peace. Your Excellency, I'm aligned to the demands of electricity. We are aligned in the Ministry of Energy and Mineral Development.
In his speech, President Museveni said the market for goods among the people in the country and abroad has made Uganda attractive to investors.
Ayagala okujja okukora wano emirimo tumwaniriza.
The president reminded Ugandans to avoid buying second-hand clothes from abroad and support local garment factories. He said he is going to prevent the importation of second-hand clothes.
Nze sirimu naye bamasaba wano bayinza kuba bali mu kigambo ekyo ky'ekigambo ky'engoye enkadde abamu bakola engoye ziri awo mpya tukutuku naye tezisobola kuyingira mu katale kubanga engoye z'abafu zezijjidde mu katale.
Museveni pledged to work on the infrastructure in Mbale to ensure that the industries are run smoothly. Mbale Industrial Park has 40 factories and employs over 2,000 people.
Abantu bamwe beewuunyisa. Therefore, I have ordered all these government bodies, they must buy these meters from starting 1st of September. The Minister of Energy is here. The cables, the meters must be bought from our factories here and the ones in Kampala.
Report by Shamshad Naluja for the news.